fighters yearning for a brighter day. She urged and nurtured their voices, gave me strength to beat their wings and fly away. She turned her back on the tyranny of romance and soft-focused stifling vanity. She bore the songs of a freedom long in coming, with a chorus of my sisters shall be free, and the sounds and the words and the flight of some birds are unheard. And the sounds and the words and the flight of some birds are unheard. His eyes are ash-tinted glass, and he can't help but see the bones beneath your skin. He knows the shape of the clouds that are a master. He can tell what's really blowing in the wind. The nightmares roaring in his verses are to wake you from your slumber and implore that you join in his terse voice and cry, we are the enemies of war. And the sounds and the words and the flights of some birds are not over.
Yeah.